cold rain. Sometimes, in this fall free state, I have truly longed of late for the awful icy rain of Holland's fall again. That stampede of dead and curled leaves along the streets and hurled the gutters, that wind again against the dark rattling window plane. But it is that godly night under the dripping park light that I then mostly miss. My chilly mouth of my first kiss on your cheek, so cold and wet. Both so naked and helpless yet. And this I know. Not since these 70 years ago has a drop of water ever been so quenching and so obscene.